The one-touch pass and a return to Ebbett. And now Taylor Hall back on the ice. Right in front, and what a pretty goal. Owen Nolan from Mark Mancari. It's a power play goal for Vancouver.
And the Oilers have done a nice job killing off the first portion of this one-timer that was turned aside by Dubnyk. But this is nice puck movement as it goes side to side. And when the puck comes down low to Mancari, it's not on his stick very long before he finds Owen Nolan, who has scored plenty of goals from that position in front of the net. Nice timing on the pass from Mancari.